To begin your search, click on the Choose Databases button. Select one or all of the databases and click OK. Type in your chosen book or topic and click Search. Your search results will appear. Click on your chosen resource to view it. To read your resource online, click on the PDF full text. You can now enjoy reading your resource online. If you'd like to print your resource, click on the Print Pages button. Simply enter the number of pages you wish to print and click Print PDF. Tip: the platform has a 100-page print limit. But if your resource exceeds this, you can always print the book or article in sections. Your printer should now be printing your very own copy of your selected book or article. We hope you'll enjoy exploring the free online reading hub. If you'd like to find out more on how to use it, check out our other videos in this series. The Institute for Mission's free online reading hub, Resources for Life in Faith. You can start enjoying it today.